And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Well, the weather outside may be pretty hot right now, but the comments have us thinking some cold thoughts with hockey season just a couple months out now. Today, the team announcing three more moves before the upcoming season. We'll start with this one. The team signing forward Mason Berg for the upcoming campaign. Berg split time between the Comets and the Ontario Reign of the AHL last season. In 29 games with the K's, Berg scored 10 goals, added 9 assists. And in 25 games with Ontario, the 25-year-old added 3 points. The K's roster now stands at 15 for the upcoming season. The other moves the Comets made today included sending the rights to forward Alan Lisarczyk and Chase Stewart to Idaho. For cash, Lisarczyk notched 19 goals and 27 assists last season on his way to being named the team's Rookie of the Year. Stewart has spent parts of the past two seasons with the Comets, skating in 55 games, tallying 114 penalty minutes, while adding 3 goals and 5 assists last season. The team also announced former defenseman Adam Henry has announced his retirement.